but it's a unique element. When it's exposed to radiation, it produces its own gravitational field, its own anti-gravitational field. It's what's used to lift craft and create distortions around it.
Recently synthesized, we only need four atoms of it, but